This man welcomes sinners and eats with them. This is what the Pharisees and scribes said about Jesus. Throughout the public ministry, Jesus chose to hang out with the tax collectors, sinners, publicans, and the so-called the wrong kind of people. For the Pharisees and scribes, eating with the sinners was even more terrible than mingling with them. In answer to the criticism, Jesus immediately tells the parable about the lost sheep. The lost sheep, even though it was only one out of 100, was important to the shepherd. The parable does not explain how the sheep is lost, because the issue is all about finding the lost. The sheep was lost and needed to be found. And when it was found, the shepherd rejoices with friends. Jesus, through the parable of the lost sheep, emphasizes that God is not a God of the few, a God of the wise, or a God only of those who think they pursue God. He is a God who searches, finds, and cares for the sinner. When one is lost, God is busy in searching, not blaming, finding, not punishing, rejoicing, not condemning. Lord, may I always walk in the light of your truth and never stray from your loving presence.